Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel and thanks for being here for the tea. All right you guys, breaking news. YouTube takes down R. Kelly channels after sex trafficking conviction. It says YouTube removed two official R. Kelly channels from its platform Tuesday, 1 week after the R&B superstar was convicted of 9 counts of sex trafficking. Kelly's music is still available on YouTube, just not through his official channels. YouTube pulled the channels because Kelly was convicted of using his celebrity to lure women and girls into sex trafficking scheme, NBC News reported. Kelly will be prohibited from ever recreating a YouTube channel, though he won't have to worry about that while he is in prison. He will be sentenced on May 4th of 2020. His music is also still available on other streaming services, including Spotify and Apple Music. Kelly was convicted September 27th of operating a long-running sex trafficking scheme of women and girls while he rose to R&B stardom. More than 40 witnesses testified at his trial in New York, including 11 victims. Today's guilty verdict forever brands R. Kelly as a predator who used his fame and fortune to prey on the young, the vulnerable, and the voiceless for his own sexual gratification, acting Brooklyn U.S. Attorney Jacqueline Kasulis said after the trial. All right, you guys, so R. Kelly's two YouTube channels that he had on YouTube have been taken down. However, you can still listen to him through other YouTube channels, okay? What do you guys think about that? You can also listen to him on Spotify and Apple Music. What do you think about them removing his YouTube channels? Go ahead and drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know what you think about this. Until next time, thanks for being here for the tea. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.